fucking Bruce Jenner.
I wonder, like, every 4 years when the Summer Olympics come up, who's the first one to call Caitlin and be like, you want to watch the decathlon today?
Yeah. I feel, like, super fucking bad for all your wives.
Yeah, let me ask you something, Travis. You ever been married?
No, I haven't.
Well, there you go. Why don't you go up to a Marine now and tell him what it's like to be in battle?
Did you set that camera up, you fucking snitch?
Whoa, no.
Trav had nothing to do with this, okay? This came straight from the rental car company. They sent it to us in exchange for all of our users' personal information.
Are you fucking kidding me?
It's an information economy. They record everything for liability and safety, apparently. Well, you know, once I saw it, guys, my hands are tied. Gonna have to liberate you.
Liberate us? Is he firing us? Over that bullshit? There's a bunch of guys shooting the shit in a car. There's no way that's fucking legal.
It is actually in New Mexico.
Okay, fine, so we're terminated. You still gotta pay us.
Actually, we don't, because your behavior violated the terms of your morality clause in your contract.
Morality clause?
What's he talking about?
So all of your equity has been liquidated and it's been returned to the general fund. You guys have to leave the premises immediately, if you don't mind.
Oh, look at the meter maids are back, huh? You hide behind these guys, do all your dirty work?
Yeah, they're good guys.
Unfucking believable. 120 pounds soaking wet, you fucking piece of shit.
Wow. Come on.
Wow, real nice, man.
Travis, can you get that?
Yikes, right?
You too, though, Travis. You too.
What?
We'll be right back.